Hey guys, so we just got back from Knysna. We had a ball of a time, we had lots of fun with our family. We make this video just to share a couple of clips that we've assembled along the way, kind of the best of Knysna. We didn't really share it in our other videos, we didn't share it at all.
It's random clips.
Yeah.
Pizza! It's a pizza oven, in case you didn't catch it.
Good morning, how are you today? Good morning to Kayden. And then our TEFL course,
it was intense.
It was loads of fun. We learned a lot. I recommend it to anyone, not just for doing TEFL, but just for anything, any presentation skill or something. It's just,
yeah,
it's really eye-opening. There were also a lot of funny moments, like our lecturer dressed up as a unicorn on two occasions.
Yeah,
weird fascination with unicorns.
Yes. You can't be embarrassed as a TEFL teacher. You need to be going for any and everything.
Kayden's crawling abilities.
Yes. So he was doing this little bum scoot thing that he taught himself to move around. And by the end of Knysna, he was crawling on his own, busy body.
There was one case where with his little bum scoot thing. I was playing with him on the bed.
Very terrible bad parents.
Terrible parents.
Bad parenting.
But playing with him on the bed, and then Megan and I started playing, and we literally took our eyes off him for a second or two, and then
we saw the green blob fly. So like, yeah. The
like
green blob was Kayden.
Forward somersault off the end of the bed.
The bed. It felt very bad.
Yeah.
And
Megan was like in shock. Megan just stood there like, just looked at me and I was like, what? The first time I ever seen Megan freeze like that.
Yeah, guys. It's the only time a heap of washing is a good thing.
Yeah.
Because we were staying in the Airbnb, there was a laundry basket. So we had a little pile heaping up. And he fell into the pile, saved by a pile of dirty laundry.
Okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed the video. And I hope that you're going to keep following us. Our next video will be on us, our preparations and our packing and our actual travel to where we're going to Hanoi, Vietnam.
That's the exciting stuff.
Yeah.
So stay tuned.
Cheers.
Bye.